thing you know.
Sure.
I got low.
From the Starbucks. Where can I get started for you?
Hi, are you guys doing that macchiato thing here?
Yes, until 5 p.m.
Yay! We never turn down free.
I wish I could put it up here. I'm sure we could put it up there somehow. Starbucks free coffee.
Thank you. Yay! Come on, Gracie. I gotta find a spot.
Thank you.
Are they good?
They're good. You just gotta shake them up.
Right
away. Caramel macchiato.
I love caramel.
Okay, did you shake it?
Okay, I can't hold it.
So, for those of you guys who don't know, from August 3rd to the 7th, from 2 p.m. to 5 p.m., you buy one macchiato, you get the second one for frizzy.
Put it up here?
It's not gonna work, yo.
I wanna put it somewhere.
Hi.
Mom. It's actually.
Gracie's trying real hard to find a way.
Alright.
Okay, so what you need to do, Gracie, is you really need to shake up all that stuff on the bottom.
Mix it. Look at this.
Like, scrape it up.
Oh, I did it.
All that is the sweet part.
Ooh.
Right? A lot better.
Up. Oh, yeah, now it's good.
Now it's worth it.
Oh. Hi, Abby.
Hi.
That's not bad. It's not the most flattering angle to my chin's neck.
It's fine to me.
Oh, as long as it's flattering to you.
Oh,
there we go.
No, not anymore.
Here I am, baby.
That's all I know.
If you want it, girl, I'm there. I'm in for here for you. Tell me, baby.
What are you doing? Tracy, you just won't give up, will you?
I don't know how we're gonna get
them. How about if you put this up here? Okay, that's not working.
Or we can just hold it. We're gonna hold it here. Give it to him.
Problem solved. So we're going food shopping, and I hate food shopping. We need the coffee to get us going. Right, Gracie?
I don't ever drink coffee.
Yeah.
When I do, I go crazy.
Aw, look at that little baby. Mm-hmm. He looks so cute when he falls asleep, doesn't he?
Mm-hmm.
As I hit a bump, and he wakes up.
You're looking natural.
Cut my hair. Oh my gosh. Put that down. No more!
Any way you want it, that's the way. Oh no, I got to keep on moving.
Oh, look at this photograph.
I'm starving, literally starving. I had a... I had an orange cream, so that was it.
Oh, I hate food shopping.
That's
what is so funny? This? She's like dying.
How much do you want to make a bet? We walk out of that store and it is raining like last time.
Yep, that's what I was thinking. I just saw really cool lightning right there. Oh my god. Oh my god, no, right there. Right there was the literal biggest thing I've ever seen in my whole entire life, Mom. It was like 5 minutes long.
Hi,
up over there.
Hi, yeah, Bucky. Oh, sleepy boy. We're at the food store, sweetie. You wanna go inside? You're so sleepy. Your cake pop all over your face. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Thank you.
I'll push Evie in this, and we'll go around in this. Evie and I'll go around in this.
Okay.
Yeah, I am. Get down, you crazy. Are you still sad? You gotta help me. You gotta help me. I need your help. Okay, sit. 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 It's gonna be a long food shopping trip, Eddie. Someone's got his energy.
Ovi.
I love you. My phone's about to die.
Your phone is off?
I'm scary.
Yeah, it's dark.
Look at this grass.
That's so bright. I don't know how to act. I'm like,
where's Evie bud? Let's see. Can we find Evie? Where is he? Oh, there's Evie back there with all our food. Woo! Yeah, buddy. Bye. Now, 9 o'clock. We're almost home, kid. You did a good job.
What? How does it talk to you?
I don't know, but here's our food shopping. Very good. And Zoe. She shaved her head. Why is this light on? I'm sorry, is that killing you?
No.
So who's gonna put all this away? Evie, you gonna do it?
No.
What? Willow, you gonna do it? Well, this is scary. Willow.
Oh,
you look super handsome. Wow. You're so cute. Aww. All right, it is. I'm exhausted. I'm hungry. I'm gonna eat. And then I'm gonna go to sleep because I'm so tired. My daughter be cray cray.
And here we are.
2 more minutes.
I just wanna like hang out and listen to music. I'm like, okay.
So look. Look at the light coming out of my nose.
Oh my god.
Hi.
Do you look alike?
Yeah, except for you're a lot younger looking than me. You're a younger version.
No, I just look like a circle.
I look like a pinhead.
Circle of my... I look like Dirty Dan.
Like pinhead Larry. Can we just take a moment to look at one of the cutest things that you'll ever see in your entire life? Are you guys ready? Are you all ready for this? Good night.
Good night. Good night.
Good night. I can't sleep with too much coffee now, I'm crying.
Good night.
Good night. Good night.